Rachel, vaya y los varios. As a Christmas decoration, Elf's main job was hanging around. You're mucking everything up, said Elf to Rachel. Elf laughed. He wanted a perfect Christmas, but the others weren't taking things seriously. I'm going to find a new house with new decorations, said Frisbee. A place where I fit in. Completely and utterly, absolutely perfect Christmas. Narrated by Daisy Graves. As a Christmas decoration, Elf's main job was hanging around. You're mucking everything up, said Elf.
Official decorations only. Council decorations.
Elf laughed. He wanted a perfect Christmas, but the others weren't taking things seriously. I'm going to find a new house with new decorations, said Frisbee. A place where I fit in. They've been decorating since Christmas of 73.
Official decorations only,
snapped Snowman.
Council regulations.
Perhaps these decorations weren't the right fit after all.
Just down the street, Elf met some city council decorations. Elf figured they took Christmas seriously. They'd been decorating since Christmas of 73. Around the corner, Elf waved to some handsome decorations.
Look, Bjorn, said the horse. The little elf is interesting in being our friend.
We are, Hagnetha,
the reindeer sniffed.
But why he has the silly little bells on his feet?
Elf wasn't very stylish. He didn't fit in with these decorations either.
Around the corner, Elf waved to some handsome decorations.
Look, Bjorn, said the horse. The little elf is interesting in being our friend.
We are, Hagnetha,
the reindeer sniffed.
But why he has the silly little bells on his feet?
Elf wasn't very stylish. He didn't fit in with these decorations either.
At the next house, the decorations flashed and played music.
Only Elf was alone, small, lost and scared. This was the opposite of the perfect Christmas.
Season's greetings, said Elf. Elf the host.
Christmas.
Elves.
Even worse, he had no one to deal with. Walking in a great big circle. The whole time, he'd really been heading for home. There is the Christmas tree. His tree, which was where he belonged. Elf enjoyed Christmas with his friends. A perfectly imperfect Christmas. Then Elf saw a sun he recognized. He realized he'd been working in a great big circle. The whole time, he'd really been heading for home. There was the Christmas tree. His tree, which was where he belonged. That year, Elf enjoyed Christmas with his friends. A perfectly imperfect Christmas.